Hi there, this is Jeremy Chapman from Microsoft Mechanics, also working from home, and I want to share a few tips for using Microsoft Teams. Now, the first one is being able to edit a typo while you're in Teams chat. I'll show you the fastest way to do that right now. All right, so this probably happens to you a lot. You're responding to a Teams chat, you put in a typo, and now what do? Now, there are a couple of options that you can do here, which is one, you can go into the ellipses and then do an edit, which is a few clicks. What I like to do though is actually bring up the keyboard. You wouldn't use your on-screen keyboard like I'm showing you here, but use your physical keyboard and just hit the up arrow twice. Now that's gonna put you into the same chat, so you can actually just type what you wanted to and edit your chat. So now you've just seen how you can very quickly edit a typo in Teams just by double-clicking the up arrow to go back to your previous message and correcting the word that you want to correct.